What was the first monoplane? Well, that goes to the monoplane created by Trajan Vaia, which flew 40 feet on March 18, 1906.